Anyways, there's no intro today.
Oh. There you go. Hey, we're actually live. Ah, I'm getting first. I don't know what just happened to me. I'm still not entirely sure as to what's happening. I just know that I'm getting fridged. Whoa. What's happening to me? Oh. Oh, did I die? Not yet. Maybe. I just registered that it said gay fridge. I can get yoinked by that and
I don't know what that was.
That sound from me? Don't worry, I don't know either.
Know what you got hit by.
I didn't know you'd go that high. That's not a button I was supposed to be. I don't know why I didn't notice it, but there was like a little fox lad in the background.
Can't go without this stage.
Keep fast falling that void here because I think I'm playing at the chill on me. Thanks. How did I fold that? I don't know. Oh, I died. I didn't die yet. Not yet. Definitely. Okay, that one didn't fold. Good. Oh, I did not get that properly.
Workshop character seems very uninspired.
You said this workshop character seems very uninspired?
Yeah.
Mine are different.
What if we took an existing character in the roster but made him, you know, a little more annoying?
we'll take Sylvanas and we'll make him good. Oh, I didn't turn around in time.
All right, last chance for Mr. Chase.
I ate a knee for my sins. I ate a knee for my sins. Shit. Oh, I died. Oh, I died. Oh, I died for real. I died. That was more than like a little dead. That was like super dead.
Yeah.
I gotta stop taking in place. Oh my goodness. Well, I'm getting, I am... Doesn't like this.
Bruh. That was gross.
Bored. GG's friend.
Yeah.
Well. Congrats, you move on to loser semis to fight tables.
Wicked.
And if you want to, and if you want to see that, join us next time, because that's the next match.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Goodbye.
I think.